If you like my videos and you want to see them as they come out, make sure you hit like and subscribe. Sorry. Okay, guys, these are the first road crossing exercises we've ever done with Ripley. She's only been working the woods and soft surfaces, and we're working on our first surface transitions today. And in this situation, we really don't care how she works them. The main situation is that we want her to solve these problems on her own. How she solves them is really just up to her.
They both have low tails.
Yeah.
They don't go too high. And I noticed they're wagging the entire time.
Mm-hmm. Both of them. And they only get faster. They get faster when they get in proximity, though. I think she might be detecting that turn. The wind's blowing right at us. Leave it! Leave it!
Let's go hard next time, a little lighter. Okay, good girl.
You're good.
Of course, right where the car is coming.
Right.
Good girl.
You're good.
Good girl. Good girl.
You're good.
Good girl.
You're good. Hey, girl.
You could have let him go. I mean, that's way all about.
Yeah. Let's keep her on a short one for now. Yeah.
So next time, let her have the lead, don't be so close. Could have easily given her about 15 feet.
Right. Just moved over to the side a little bit.
Whatever he's there. Okay,
you're good.
Enough.
You're good. Hey, you're good. You're good.
Very nice.
Nice. Nice jumps. Yeah, that was good. Wow.
Look good. Here, good crossing.
Oh, yeah. You had your 20.